Good morning, everyone. My name is Nikhilesh, and today I've made the automatic soap dispenser. All it needs to make the soap dispenser is the soap bottle, arduino IR sensor, servo motor, and the arduino board over here. So this is how it works. Because of the IR sensor, I'm getting the water out of here. I'm not using the real soap because I don't have anyone. And because of this coronavirus outbreak, I could not buy one because all the shops are shut down. Look. Thank you.